Covington woman and her two dogs are safe after escaping a house fire. Firefighters were called to a house yesterday on Bush Street near Garrard. Authorities say the woman inside had to toss her two dogs from a second floor window down to her neighbors. They say she then crawled out on an awning and down to the ground. Firefighters say she was not hurt but was taken to the hospital to be checked out. The fire was contained to one room upstairs, but there was smoke damage all throughout the house.